Hey guys, what's up? Today I'm going to show you a little bit review for the boots that I purchased the other day. And I already opened the packing shoes. I'm excited to do it. It's called the Wild Diva Lounge. So I'm surprised that it's cloth. It's a suede cloth, but it's okay. This is a 3-inch heel for a change. I have one like this, but it's flat, so I wanted to make a change. Like, I wanted to have a heel sometimes. So since it's already almost fall season, I'm trying to catch up with the new fashion. So let's try this, check it out. How it looks like to our feet, to our legs. So there's a tie at the back, so you can adjust to fit into your legs. So if you have big legs, this is good for you. I don't have that big legs, guys. Anyways, this cost me $28 only. So, it's not bad for $28. Can you see? That's the heel. Yep. Nice, right? Okay, I think I have to show you the whole stuff later. So catch you later, guys. So this is the final view of these boots. It's not bad for $28, guys. You won't regret it. And there's the tie here. You can adjust. If you have big legs, you can adjust, or small legs, you can adjust in there. And it's also, I like the detail though. It's nice. Fashionable. Yeah. So yeah, that's it.